outside of him, another rookie from the paint. He got a stand. One guy watching the race went out and bought that hell of a leather car.
They put something on there for
Brian Smith.
Is that what it is?
I don't know. The Italian Stallion, the 70 of Bob Massetti.
Where at?
It's in a fair place. Oh, never mind. It's that, you got that plastic thing there.
Oh, you put a wing on it.
Yeah, it's a fucking plastic thing in the front.
Put that on.
What?
That's weird. That'll keep the ass in. That's what it's for.
It is.
Hey, no.
Frank, the ring, start picking up the pace. Frank's a long-time brew
up there.
Why did it?
You should be in the back.
that.
All right. Yep.
It's tighter on that turn.
Huh?
It's right on that turn.
And no racing that hard.
He said it was running good.
Big money comes later tonight, 350 to win for these guys.
Holding at 350.
I'd like to welcome our official for coming out to the track tonight. Thanks, Earl. A long time, you guys are on that car.